Open four new mass vaccination sites today. They are located in Hayteville, Albany, Clarksville, and Macon. Each site can inoculate 1,100 people a day. Governor Brian Kemp says there are plans to open additional locations if our vaccine supply allows. Right now, only Albany still has availability for this week. If you are eligible, you can book an appointment on myvaccinegeorgia.com.